take all the fucking cocaine, marijuana, and all them fucking designer drugs they make today and stick them up your fucking...